lot of grazing they'll do, and then they will eat a lot of branches and leaves. So you'll notice all the trees around here, their leaves are at a certain height because they'll stand up on their toes and they'll grab it and pull it down and eat it. So lots of leaves. They'll strip bark off the bigger branches. You wanna? Yes, you do.